Ricky Swem, and I am an American saxophonist, and I'm going to share a couple things with you today that are going to help you as a saxophone player. And if you're not a saxophone player, I'm sure you know a saxophone player, I'm going to say some interesting things that maybe your saxophone player friends don't know. So you could mention this to them, and they might find you interesting because you know some very unique things about saxophone, all right? Also, if you're not a saxophone player and you're, say, a piano player or other type of musician, I'm going to cover a couple concepts that I think you'll find interesting and help you with your musicianship.